What's up guys, I am Black Ops Amazing and welcome to another GTA 5 video on my channel. So today guys, I'm going to be bringing you some information about the Rat Loader returning to GTA 5 online as a personal vehicle. If you do enjoy the video guys, by the end, all I ask is that you leave a like rating. It only takes just a second, so we could reach our goal of 300 likes. That'd be absolutely amazing. Also, if you want to see some more awesome GTA 5 videos on my channel, make sure that you hit the subscribe button on screen now. Upload the video guys, thank you very much for watching and enjoy. So on January the 10th, someone asked Rockstar on the official Rockstar forum, "After the 1.07 update, I noticed that some of my vehicles went missing from my garage. They asked what happened to these vehicles, and I'll tell you what Rockstar replied in just a second. And you can also see the title of it says, Ratloader missing from GTA Online Garage after the title 1.07. So I know the date for this was quite a while ago, but it will lead on to something in just a second. So like I was saying, Rockstar replied saying, as part of the latest patch, meaning the 1.07 patch, the Ratloader was removed from all garages. The Ratloader is classed as a utility vehicle in the same way that the tow truck is, and was not meant to be stored in player garages. And then Rockstar also updated their answer later on saying, "We plan to make the Ratloader and its mods free in-game for a limited period of time in the future. As a result, you'll be able to own and store this vehicle again permanently. So if you lost a Ratloader throughout the 1.07 update," they just said, you know, "subscribe to our page and we'll update you as soon as more specific information is out about it." So basically they are saying here that the Ratloader will be coming back to GTA 5 online in the future for a limited period of time, but you will be able to take it into Los Santos Customs and actually mod it, and you will be able to actually store it in your garage this time permanently, which was something you weren't able to do before without glitching the game. Now, to add even more information onto this, if you come onto the online section on Social Club, you can now see they have added the Ratloader, and you can see from the image that it is stored in an online garage. It also says down the side, it says buy free, so whether that means you can buy it for free, I'm not too sure. I think it might be a free vehicle from looking at that. It also says you actually can't sell this, which again indicates that it is a free vehicle, because you can't normally sell free vehicles in GTA 5 online. It says it's not a high-end vehicle, which you know, it says you can store it in your garage, it has two seats. So basically, it looks like the Ratloader will be coming back into GTA 5 online. So I'm really looking forward to this awesome vehicle coming back to GTA 5 online. Like I said, whether it's for a permanent amount of time or just a period, I'm not too sure. It says a period from Rockstar, but hopefully we get it for a long, long time. So thank you very much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed, please make sure you drop a like rating. Tell me your opinions on this in the comment section below. I believe this was first brought up by Trevcraft Tutorials or Trev Tutorial. I can't remember what he's called anymore. But basically, he's an awesome YouTuber. I'll link his channel down in the description. Definitely go ahead and check him out. So thank you very much for watching. Make sure you hit the subscribe button on screen now for more awesome GTA 5 videos from me. Be sure to check out my Twitter for all the latest GTA 5 news, and until next time, peace out.